Didn't want Elvis to pick up on your scent.
Thanks. How'd you throw them off? Coffee grounds.
Deer hunting heck. One of the perks being a part-time barista.
I assume your father didn't bring the bloodhound to play fetch.
Yeah, he doesn't tell me shit. You must think it's weird I'm stalking him.
No. I consistently stalk my parents.
Hey, wait, what really happened the other night at the festival? Look, I swear I won't say anything to my dad.
I thought Rowan was in danger. Turns out I was wrong. Then he proceeded to use his telekinesis to try and choke me to death.
Holy shit.